job. Okay, this is the last deal before the big deal of the day. Who wants to make a deal right now? Bubbles! It's either bubbles or grapes.
It's grapes.
What's up, bubbles?
Grapevine.
A grapevine. And you are
Maya.
Nice to meet you, Maya. Yes, ma'am. Welcome to the show, Maya.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Now, Maya, what do you do?
I'm a dancer and college student.
A dancer and college student. What are you studying?
Business and dance.
So the aim is to do what?
Be a dancer, professional dancer.
And able to handle your business.
Yes.
I like that. So if Kat threw on some music, could you do a little something?
Okay, so like, yes, but like the balloons, but yeah.
Yeah, like they may get in the way a little bit.
A little bit, but like, yeah.
But I'm sure that you could work around it. You would never know she has those on. Now, you on the dance team at your college?
No. I dance like everywhere else.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, here's your deal. Cat Gray loves to inspire. That's why he has his own line of inspirational posters. Aw, you know, Cat Gray. Good things come to those who nap. That has cash. Okay? His poster has cash. Could be a lot, could be a little, or you can take curtain number two.
What the heck do I do? So, that has cash.
Yes, ma'am.
Or curtain number two.
Which we don't know what that is.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the curtain.
How much cash did you just pass on, sir? $2,100.
Wow.
$2,100. Tiffany, what's behind curtain number two?
It's a nacho cheese hot tub.
It's a classic.
It still's worth nothing.
Maya, thank you so much for being here. But I tell you what, we'll give you $100 because you danced.
Thank
you so much. Take a seat. All right, y'all. This is now time for the big deal of the day.